A woman was killed on a New Mexico roadway, and it appears that it may have been at the hands of a police officer. Here's what we know so far. It happened yesterday afternoon on State Road 68, just north of Española. News 13 has learned that the shooting involves an officer with the Bureau of Indian Affairs. The FBI has taken over the investigation, but won't yet release any more details, including the name of the victim.